Hi friends, today I'm come to show you something very important that you all may be not knowing. So I want to share you my experience. You know, before I was using a shampoo for dry and damaged hair, even though my hair was not damaged later on, but it was of a chemical brand. So I used to see, my hair changed the shampoo from dry to damaged hair to a herbal shampoo which I was using in my parlor. See, my hair has become so rough after one use of the new shampoo of dry and damaged hair. That doesn't mean that the dry and damaged hair of the new company is bad. It's only that our hair has to get adjusted to the new shampoo. Only then, slowly, the hair will become smooth. So if you're going to change your brand or your company of your shampoo, don't feel scared or don't feel that the new shampoo is bad and that you have to stop using it. Don't do it. Use it for 2-3 times and your hair, which is rough like this, I purposely kept it like this. Even though I apply the oil, it is rough. After 2-3 uses, your hair will become smooth and nice and shiny, especially when it is a shampoo for dry and damaged hair. Okay, bye.
Hi friends, last time I told you that I changed my shampoo from a chemical shampoo to a herbal shampoo, both for dry and damaged hair. But the first time when I used a new shampoo, it had made my hair very dry and rough like. And I told you, don't worry, don't give up, continue with the new shampoo and it will slowly make your hair soft and very shiny again. So this is my hair now after the I cannot show you properly. See the shine. It's not combed, but I'm just showing. I just got up in the morning after the third wash. So when you start a new shampoo, don't give up. And I'm sorry, I didn't put up any makeup, nothing. I'm just talking because I saw my hair in the mirror. Okay, take care. Lots of love to you all. Bye.